Hi there. Welcome back to the Axure RP tutorial series. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to use a dynamic panel to make a region of the page that scrolls independently of the rest of your design. Let's start by getting some long content on the page. I'm going to do an article layout. Next, we need to wrap our content in a dynamic panel. Select all the widgets, right-click, and select Create Dynamic Panel. This dynamic panel will act as a sort of window for the content. Let's make it shorter by dragging its bottom edge up. This cuts off the lower paragraph widgets from view, but they're still there inside the panel. Now to make the dynamic panel scrollable. In the Style pane, click the drop-down that says Never Scroll, and select Scroll Vertical instead. Notice that a vertical scroll bar appears on the dynamic panel. Drag the right edge of the panel out a bit so the scroll bar doesn't overlap our content. You can't scroll the dynamic panel on the Axure RP canvas, but we'll be able to scroll it once we preview the page in the web browser. Let's do that now. Click the Preview button at the top right of the UI to open the page in your browser. Then, scroll the dynamic panel down to view the content below the dynamic panel's fold. Here's a tip. Use a scrolling region to create a scrollable table with a fixed header. Place the table widget inside a scrollable dynamic panel and put the widgets that make up the header above the dynamic panel. Head over to docs.axure.com for more learning resources and start exploring. Thanks for watching and happy prototyping.